Hey, hello friends, how are you today? And here I'm with another video, and in this video we will talk about doing overtime is not guaranteed for your promotion. So before starting the video, make sure you subscribe to the channel so you can never miss any upcoming video. So friends, you are listening right. I told doing overtime is not guaranteed for your promotion. Now let's talk about why I'm talking like this. So friends, have you ever noticed that we are hustling since so many years? Like somebody is hustling from 5 years, or somebody is hustling from 10 years, or someone even get retired but they didn't get promoted. They earn extra money by doing overtime, but doing overtime is not guaranteed for your promotions, because in corporate world flattery and politics always wins. Yes, you can get noticed from your employer for your extra time and your extra work, but maybe you will lose your health, you will lose your family. So don't fall in such kind of traps, because always family and health comes first. You can get your money back, but once you lose health and family, you can't get them back. So stay healthy, be happy, and keep your family always happy. Thank you so much, and don't forget to like the video if you like, and comment, share with your friends. Thank you so much. Have a good day.